Hi, this is Hélène for Spotter Home Paris. Today I'm in a two-bedroom apartment. It's located in the first district of Paris, Rue Saint-Honoré, so we are very close to Châtelet. We're in the very center, couldn't be more in the center of Paris. Everything looks very new and neat, you'll see, it's very nice. So when you enter into the apartment, you have this corridor, and on your right, the first door on your right is the first bedroom. It's bedroom number one. This one gives on the patio of the building. You have a double bed. You have a shelving here. The closet with the sheets furnished, the towels too. And it gives on the bathroom. You can close the door here if you want. So then you have the bathroom with a shower, rain shower, and the sink. Alright, with some storage here. And the hair dryer. Then you have bedroom number two. Same thing. Both are the same. You can close the door here. And you have a double bed. And the shelving here, sorry, here. So I go back here, it's the corridor. So the second door in the corridor is the toilet. Right here, with a little sink here too. Then it's bedroom number two that I already showed you. And then you arrive into the living room and the kitchen. Okay, you have a big kitchen corner, very well equipped, with a coffee maker, toaster, the sink. Have a fridge here, some cleaning supplies. You also have a dishwasher and a washing machine, which is also a dryer. You have a microwave, the plates, and all the kitchen supplies right here. Have some more here, pots here. A lot of plates, you also have bowls and some cups and glasses, right? All kind of glasses. Here you have the bar, the dining table, the TV with internet, some more storage here, here and here, and the sofa over there. This one also gives on the patio of the building, right? But on the other side. So that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed it. It was Hélène for Spotter Home Paris. À bientôt.